teacher.
That's what it's called.
You should be a teacher for the money.
Seriously?
Be a teacher for the holidays. I hear teachers get a lot of holidays.
What? That sounds silly.
Be a teacher for the kids, for students just like you.
Possibly. I know it could happen.
How about being a teacher just for the fun of it?
Yahoo!
You could be a teacher just because someone has to be a teacher. You may as well be it.
How ridiculous.
How about be a teacher to change the world? Teachers change the world.
You can change the world.
Be a teacher because you love school and you never wanted to leave. How about be a teacher because you just want to teach?
Seriously, why wouldn't you?
Be a teacher because you're a lifelong learner. Be a teacher just to answer questions. You know all the answers.
Like Google.
Be a teacher to make the world a better place.
You could make this world a better place.
Now we're on a roll. Be a teacher to make a difference.
Now you're getting the idea.
Be a teacher to be a role model for the youth of today.
You can influence so many people.
Be a teacher to create the world of tomorrow.
It'd be great to be a teacher.
Be a teacher to be all you can be.
Yeah, being a teacher would be awesome and cool.
Be a teacher, because no job will be better. No job will be more satisfying. Just be a teacher.
Thank you for watching this special video.
This season in Survivor, three businessmen and three businesswomen will be dropped into an elementary school classroom for one school year. Each business person will be provided with a copy of his or her school district's curriculum and a class of 35 students. Each class will have a minimum of 5 learning disabled children, 3 ADHD students, 1 gifted student, and 2 who speak limited English. 3 students will be labeled with severe behavior problems. Each business person must complete lesson plans at least 3 days in advance with annotations for curriculum objectives and modify, organize, or create their material accordingly. They will be required to teach students, handle misconduct, implement technology, document attendance, write referrals, correct homework, make bulletin boards, compute grades, complete report cards, document benchmarks, communicate with parents, and arrange parents' conferences. They must also stand in their doorway between class changes to monitor the hallways. This season, they will also be asked to complete fire drills, tornado drills, and code red drills for shooting attacks each month. They must attend workshops, faculty meetings, and attend curriculum development meetings. They must also tutor students who are behind and strive to get their 2 non-English speaking children proficient enough to take SOL tests. If they are sick or having a bad day, they must not let it show. Every day, they must incorporate reading, writing, math, science, and social studies into the program. They must maintain discipline, provide an educational, stimulating environment to motivate students at all time. If all students do not wish to cooperate, work, or learn, the teacher will be held responsible. The business people will only have access to the public golf course on weekends, but with their new salary, they may not be able to afford it. There'll be no access to vendors who take them out for lunch, and lunch will be limited to 30 minutes, which is not counted as part of their workday. The business people will be permitted to use a student restroom as long as other survival candidates can supervise their class. If a photocopier is operable, they can make copies of necessary material before or after school. However, they cannot surpass their monthly limit of copies. The business people must continually advance their education at their own expense and on their own time. The winner of this season's Survivor will be allowed to return to their job.